Cryosurgery is a minimally invasive therapy which can ablate the tumor via real-time monitoring without removing it. Before the treatment, CT scan and color ultrasound examination are performed to confirm the tumor size as well as tumor location. Cryo needles are inserted into the tumor with the help of color ultrasound. Firstly, the argon is injected to lower the temperature of cryo needle tips precipitately to minus 160 degrees centigrade, which will in turn freeze the tumor, forming an ice ball. Then helium is injected, after which the tip of cryo needles are precipitately heated up to 20 to 40 degrees centigrade. After 2 to 3 circles, the cancer cells are destroyed and the tumor is all ablated.